amazing how straight they go. I think it'd be all over the damn place.
The nice thing about jets is they don't have torque.
Everybody look that way.
No, he wants Carl to be his co-pilot.
Nobody's paying attention.
I'm just taking a picture of the grass here.
Yeah.
Look at
just the grass.
He wants an expert on his...
I'm going to get the GoPro out.
Whoa!
Doc!
Take it.
Got it.
He just gunned us down, man.
Well, he did review when he was doing a viewfinder.
Well, it's a lot closer.
He did that on purpose.
I'm getting out of here.
I was at Gatlinburg and I saw a baby bear. He started running at me. That was it.
He just wanted to play with you.
Well, you gotta watch your pigs and check out the pictures. He goes from coming, coming.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's the grass.
Yep.
Yeah.
Click, click, click. That guy flies like Mike Pence.
Line.
Yeah, it's coming right. You're looking down the both engines. Like, yeah, it's coming right at me.
Maybe I had a duck. Oh, come on.
Nice slow roll,
show
Mike.
Off.
But then after that, goes from that to...
Yeah, that's heavy. That's understandable. Can't blame the photographer.
So how come Coral's arms are coming out of your sleeves?
He's taught by the best.
Nice. Looks pretty stable at that speed, Carl. I'm trying not to bother Mike.
There's a long line to get one right now. He said there's like 1,500 units behind.
Really?
Yeah.
So if I were to find one, I should grab it, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna have to get ready to duck behind this horsey.
Do they? Yeah. They all got reversed?
Well, the ones that have, I guess, the night timber.
It's not like the, how do we use it all the way?
Harder mode.
Right?
down.
It's down. Oh yeah. You almost killed us though.
Yeah, sorry about that. It was a bad takeoff. You could edit that part out.
Way to go, Michael.
Oh yeah.
Hey Mike, I can still see your knees knocking.
My knees don't shake. Look at my hands.
Mike, I'm Ryan.